I am 100% a feminist, but I think that Anne of Green Gables needs to calm the